3 and we're gonna start Waterworld. Cause dry land is not a myth, I've seen it. So let's go to Shittake. It's probably pronounced Shiitake. Shiitake Isle. I don't think anyone would say Shittake. If it was pronounced that, I don't think anyone would want to go. You can't go here. In fact, if you enter this level with any power-ups, you lose them. But it's not like you need to worry about dying, because all you have to deal with is just dino rhinos and dino torches. Shouldn't be hard. Warning. Some mushrooms on the island are poisonous. Never, ever, 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 ever eat them. Cause they really want you to be sure that you won't just try one out, just to see what happens. But you actually have to. Oh, who knew the awesome face was a thing even back in 2008? And you can still talk to him. And all of a sudden, you're seeing stoplights and everything. And the way the music is distorted actually sounds kind of creepy. This is probably like one of the few drug trip levels we had back then. I know you're supposed to go left as soon as you get to this cave section, but we're gonna go right. Okay, let me try my best Luigi voice. Yes! I've been waiting for you, bro! In fact, I've had to do a lot of waiting in my life. As you've gone on your adventures, I've waited for my own chance to shine. And you've taken every chance away. You know what, bro? I wish you were never born? Wow. Some harsh words from Luigi's brother. Mario's brother, oops. I'm never letting you three here. Consider it payback for how you treated me. Yeah, that's right. You better run far away and never come back. I don't think Luigi would be that upset about it. It must be the drug mushroom. So that's what happens if you go right. Until you find a normal mushroom, this reverts you back to normal. So any ordinary mushroom will do it, apparently. So normal mushrooms can cure poison. I did not know that until now. Well, I did, it's just I didn't remember until I started playing this again. So now we do have to go all the way to the right. And suddenly the music's different. Everything looks normal again. I don't know if I could have picked these up before I switched everything back to normal, but I'm guessing I could have. So yeah, that was Luigi. Yeah, it was just a vine this entire time. So I was literally told to just get the hell out of there by a vine. Like, how do you let that happen? Like, you mistake a vine for your brother who's got this grudge against you because you've pretty much taken every opportunity he's had to just become popular. I mean, Luigi has pretty much always been number 2 in the Mario series. Above leads to an island drenched in sunshine, to the right a land cloaked in darkness. So yes, I'm gonna have to play this level twice. If I want to go for 100%, that is. So this leads to the sun-shaped island. We might as well just get an extra life, because why not? Yep, that's the sun-shaped island. I'm gonna do this level again and open up the other exit. Because I said I was gonna go for 100%. And yes, I just lost all my power-ups, so I have to go through the drug trip sequence again. I don't know what makes it more dramatic. Luigi telling his brother that he wished he'd never been born, or the music that's playing as you're actually going through that cutscene. Well, just get up here would be nice. Okay, you can climb on it. Even though there's no point in doing so. So if I just ride on these for long enough, I'll get the other exit. Now I just need to figure out which one I want to do first. Lighthouse, or we can go to the Sunshine Harbor. I'll actually go to the Sun World first. The one that looks like it's shaped like a circle. And here's a nice flashback to Super Mario Sunshine. Complete with music from... it was Rico Harbor, wasn't it? I definitely have to play the game again. It's... okay, it's been at least, like... 10-11 years, I think. Okay, you can actually grab on that. And you should hang on to it. Here, I gotta do it. Okay, I can't go in that pipe. I could go up here. In fact, I could actually just bypass some of the level just by jumping up there. Okay, so this ship is apparently called the SSNN. I love the call out. I love the shout out to SNN there. I'm pretty sure those two are really good friends. Well, yeah, him and Supertails. I do have to wonder where the hell Supertails is now these days. Maybe just living real life and too busy to come back to Super Mario hacking. Which is a shame, really. Or he lost interest. I mean, we all lose interest in things sometimes. It's understandable. Also, the whole part about real life, that too is very understandable. And that's just for a coin, apparently. Do the running jump and save some time. So I think we have to hit this. Now I can go in this door and leave the SSN and just finish the level. Station. Okay, so I'm guessing this is gonna be a train station, judging by the train on the overworld. Yep. I mean, there was a little train on the overworld, and... oh, Okay, who the hell is this? Looks like a ball of dust. Wearing a hat and shoes and tall socks. What, you want to take a train ride? Sorry, but the train can't depart until the rock in the cave up ahead is destroyed. Oh, and he just turns around to look at you. That's cool. It's a little ball of dust. At least that's what it looks like. I don't know for sure. So destroy the rock in the cave. That rock, you mean? Oh, hey! I think I recognize this guy from Mario's Catastrophe. Is it baritone? Yeah, it's baritone. Good thing he's not a tax collector. I remember my first expedition, and then there was that accident with the Gru. What the hell is Gru? I still don't know. I never figured out since I played Massimo in my adventures in... Yeah, Melodia. Yeah, he's definitely from Mario's Catastrophe. I recognize that hack, cuz... I mean, I'd remember if it was good, and yeah, Catastrophe was amazing. For even listening to me? That wasn't what you wanted anyway? What, a large rock blocking the train track right outside? I know. We'll blow it to smithereens with some dynamite! I'll leave some outside. You carry it to the rock, but there's one slight problem. You have 100 seconds to take the dynamite to the rock before it explodes. And I have to take another way out to get to the rock? So yeah, it's a time-based mission. Okay, what am I doing wrong? This is a time-based mission. Oh, so the blocks are obviously... I know what those are for now. Oh, don't lose the block, don't lose the block. Alright. In fact, we still might make out with plenty of time. And then I jump into a bat I wasn't even looking at. Or you could die to one of the enemies. So let's actually be a bit more careful around here. I know there's a bat here now. And it looks like we're gonna make it out of this cave in no time. Okay, I can drop the dynamite through here, but I can't go through there. Or do I now have to wait until the dynamite goes off? I think we'll just sit back and wait now, because I went through that cave really fast. So just drop the dynamite down there, you can't go down there, so I must have to wait until time runs out. And I don't think I should actually die because the dynamite's not on screen, like... I dropped it down a long hole. If I die to the dynamite, like, that won't make any sense. Okay, I did die. Hopefully there's something I was missing. Let me try that again. Let's get back to those blocks. Let's get this, and then just keep on running out of here. Now then. So let me guess. It's an elevator! It didn't even... They don't even look like elevators. Are you kidding me? They don't even look like elevators. So is the dynamite really that powerful that would somehow kill him, even though there's nowhere near it? Okay, so now Mario drops the dynamite. You don't have to wait. Like, as soon as you make it to the end, he just drops the dynamite, blows up the rock, and there we go. Now we're gonna go talk to that ball of dust again. So don't grab a power up then. Okay then, ball of dust, I'm going on the train. Meanwhile, Oh, fuck. Looks like Baritone's getting mugged by Hammer Brothers. Just to imagine how much work went into this. The whole level, just for all the cutscenes and everything. Is that some sort of blockade? You don't suppose you can look up ahead and see what this is about, could you? Right then, ball of dust. I'm on it. Looks like I have to kill these guys and succeed. And then more dynamite explodes. Looks like Mario lived. He just fell off the bridge. What's this earth thing for? Okay, we just broke down a rock. Just because I did the last world, so what's in here? Like, I'm pretty sure I did not need that to clear the level, but where's this lead anyway? Okay, maybe this was the secret exit. This is probably the secret exit. And that's gonna lead straight to the water temple, right? Yep, water temple. So yeah, that rock smash is for the secret exit. So we're gonna have to go back here, talk to Baritone again, just bring the dynamite, and then get the other exit. Well, you know what, we'll do it now. Abandon the ball of dust, like, wow. And then he would be wondering, like, what the hell happened? Where's Mario? This train's never gonna move without him. So, okay, let's get back in here. Or is he like a rock? I don't know. Cutscenes and everything. So let's just deal with these Hammer Bros that just jacked a bunch of dynamite. Fall through the bridge again. And this time we're gonna go to the left. Alright, that's just a simple normal exit. Oh, this is looking pretty good. We're almost on all of the Sun Island. Just one more level. Actually, this will be part 4.